to make 5.
I'm going to be doing different ways to make number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We've got our Numberblocks magazine here, and in our magazine, we've got some Numberblocks, haven't we? We've got 1s.
Yeah.
We've got
2s.
We've got a
3.
If we get 4, what do we need to do to make 5?
D.
4 and 1 makes 5.
5.
5 here.
Yeah.
And 5 there. That's right.
I'm going to make 9 blocks and then take away 4 blocks to make 5.
And how many blocks do you need to take away to make 5?
4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We need to put some more on top to turn it into 5.
These ones.
Oh, okay. Pass me one then. So we've got 3 and 2.
Yeah.
3 and 2.
Yeah,
makes 5.
5.
So they're all the same, aren't they? Yeah. We've got 5 and
5.
And
5.
And
5.